Raj, a small-time cricketer, discovers that his grandfather has left a property of 3 billion rupees for him. But the inheritance comes with a clause that it would be his only if he is able to spend 300 millions in 30 days. Raj, who has never seen so much money, has no idea how to do that. But he goes about it with Govinda Sakharam Godbole, his friend by his side. Another important character in the film is Chandar Oberoi, Aditya Pancholi, who is planning to ruin Raj and take over his business. Uddharan.